Welcome, FIBS students. We are continuing the next lecture. Reduce the equation 7x square plus 8xy plus y square plus 52x minus 22y plus 75 is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation. To its standard form and obtain the center. Here a is equal to 7, 2hxy, therefore h is equal to 4. Here b is equal to 1, 2g, that is minus 52, therefore g is minus 26, 2f, that is 2f is equal to minus 22, f is equal to minus 11, c is equal to 76. The center of the conic is hf minus bg upon AB minus A square, GS minus AF upon BG minus AB minus A square. Therefore, after putting the values of AB, C, G, H in these two equations, we get minus 18 upon minus 9, minus 27 upon minus 9, 2, 3. Now shift the origin to the center, 2, 3 we have. X is equal to capital X plus 2, Y is equal to capital Y plus 3. Equation 1 becomes 7 into x plus 2 bracket square plus 8 into x plus 2 in next bracket y plus 3 plus y plus 3 bracket square minus 52 x plus 2 minus 22 y plus 3 plus 76 is equal to 0. After simplification, we get the equation 7x square plus 8xy plus y square minus 9 is equal to 0. After shifting the origin, the first degree equations are vanishes. To remove product term xy, rotate the axis through an angle theta given by tan 2 theta is equal to 2h upon a minus b. 2h is equal to 8, h is equal to 4, therefore 2h is equal to 8. A minus b, that is 6, 4 upon 3. Cos 2 theta is equal to 3 upon 5, and cos theta is equal to how cos 2 theta 3 upon 5? Tan 2 theta is equal to cos 2 theta upon sin 2 theta is equal to 4 by 3. Therefore, 4 square is 16, 3 square is 9. 4 square under root of 4 square plus 9 square, that is 25 under root of 25. That is 5 square under root of 5 square, that is 5. 4 by 5, 3 by 5. Cos 2 theta is equal to 4, 3 by 5, and sin 2 theta is equal to cos 2 theta is equal to 4 by 5, sin 2 theta is equal to 3 by 5. Okay, here cos 2 theta is equal to 3 by 5. I am sorry. Here cos 2 theta, tan 2 theta is equal to sin 2, yes, cos 2 theta is 3 by 5. We write this, yes, it is correct, 3 by 5, and sin theta is 4 by 5. Cos theta is equal to, cos 2 theta is equal to the 3 by 5, but cos theta is equal to under root of 1 plus cos 2 theta upon 2. This is the standard formula. Is equal to under root of 1 plus cos 2 theta is 3 by 5 upon 2 is equal to 1 plus 3 by 5, that is 6 plus 3 upon 5, that is 9 by 5. Plus 3 is 8. 8 by 2 is 4, 4 by 5. Sin 2 theta is equal to under root of 1 minus cos 2 theta upon 2 is equal to under root of 1 minus 3 by 5 upon 2. Here 5 minus 3, that is 2 by 5, 2 to get cancelled, under root of 1 by 5. Equation of rotation R, capital X is equal to, because this equation in capital form, capital X is equal to 2 upon root 5 x dash minus, because cos 2 theta is equal to, cos theta is root of 4 by 5 means 2 by root 5. Therefore, 2 upon root 5 x dash minus 1 upon root 5 y dash is equal to, y is equal to sin theta. Sin theta is sin theta plus x dash sin theta plus y dash cos theta. 1 upon root 5 x dash plus 2 upon root 5 y dash. Therefore, we get capital X is equal to 2 x dash minus y dash upon root 5 and y is equal to x dash plus 2 y dash upon root 5. Equation 2 becomes, we put these values in equation 2. Yeah. We get this equation 7 into 2 x dash minus y dash bracket square upon root 5 bracket square plus 8 times 2 x dash minus y dash upon root 5 in bracket x dash plus 2 y dash upon root 5 plus x dash plus 2 y dash upon root 5 bracket square minus 9 is equal to 0. Therefore, after the simplification, here 7 upon, yes, here. Just a minute. Under root of 5 square is 5. Therefore, here 7 by 5. Squaring the bracket 2x dash minus y dash bracket square. That is 4x dash square minus 4x dash y dash plus y dash square plus root 5. Root 5 is his here 5, 8 by 5, and multiplication of these two factor is 2x dash square plus 3x dash y dash minus 2y dash square plus here 1 upon 5. Root 5 is square is 5, 1 upon 5. And expansion of x dash plus 2 y dash bracket square is x dash square plus 4 x dash y dash plus 4 y dash square is minus 9 is equal to 0. Multiplying throughout by 5, 7 4 x dash square minus 4 x dash y dash plus y dash square plus 8 into 2 x dash square plus 3 x dash y dash minus 2 y dash square plus x dash square plus 4 x dash y dash plus 4 y dash square, 9 into 5 is 45 is equal to 0. Multiply by 7 this bracket to the bracket, 28 x dash square minus 28 x dash y dash plus 7 y dash square plus 16 x dash square plus 24 x dash y dash minus 16 y dash square plus x dash square plus 4 x dash y dash plus 4 y dash square minus 45 is equal to 0. Therefore, minus 20 is x dash y dash, 24 x dash y dash plus 4 x dash y dash, that is 28 plus 28 x dash y dash minus 28 x dash y dash get cancelled. 28 and 16, that is 44, here 1, 45 x dash square minus 7 y dash square, here minus 16, therefore minus 9 plus 4 minus 5 y dash square is equal to 45. After dividing 45, 45 upon 45 is 1 minus y 5 upon 45, that is 5 y dash square upon 9 is equal to 1. This is the required equation. This is the required equation. Which is the standard form. Hence, equation 3 represents hyperbola. Reduce the equation. A11 x dash plus 4xy plus 14y square minus 4x minus 28y minus 16 is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation 1. To its standard form, obtain the coordinate starts of center, the length and the equation of axis and the lattice rectum, the eccentricity of the represented by it. Here the value of A is 11, value of B is 14, value of 2hxy, therefore 2h is equal to 4, h is equal to 2 here. 2g is equal to minus 4, therefore g is equal to minus 2. 2f is equal to minus 28, एफ इज इक्वल टू -14, सी इज इक्वल टू -19, -16, देयरफॉर ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए बी इज इक्वल टू -11 इंटू 14 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू -150 लेस देन 0. देयरफॉर इफ ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए बी लेस देन 0, देयरफॉर इक्वेशन 1 रिप्रेजेंट्स एन एलिप्स. द सेंटर ऑफ द कोनिक इज एच एफ माइनस बी जी अपॉन ए बी माइनस ए स्क्वायर, जी एस माइनस ए एफ अपॉन ए बी माइनस ए स्क्वायर. आफ्टर द सेफ पुटिंग द वैल्यूज ऑफ ए बी सी एंड एच एफ जी, वी गेट 0 अपॉन 150 150 अपॉन 150, दैट इज 0 1. द सेंटर ऑफ द इलिप्स इज 0 1. शिफ्टिंग द ओरिजिन टू द सेंटर 0 1, वी हैव एक्स इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल एक्स प्लस 0, वाई इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल वाई प्लस 1. देयरफॉर इक्वेशन 1 बिकम्स, पुट द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स वाई इन इक्वेशन 1, वी गेट फोर्टीन एक्स प्लस 0 ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर, 4 एक्स प्लस 0 वाई प्लस 1 प्लस 14 वाई प्लस 1 ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर माइनस 4 एक्स माइनस प्लस 0 माइनस 28 वाई प्लस 1 माइनस 16 इज इक्वल टू 0. दैट इज आफ्टर द सिंप्लीफिकेशन वी नो दैट फर्स्ट डिग्री टर्म्स आर वेनिशेस ड्यू टू द शिफ्टिंग ऑफ द ओरिजिन. देयरफॉर 11x² प्लस 11x² प्लस 4xy प्लस 14y² माइनस 30 इज इक्वल टू 0. टू रिमूव एक्स वाई टर्म, रोटेट द एक्सिस थ्रू एन एंगल थीटा गिवन बाय टेन थीटा इज इक्वल टू टेन टू थीटा. टू ए इज अपॉन ए माइनस बी, देयरफॉर टू टेन थीटा अपॉन वन माइनस टेन स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 4 बाय 11 माइनस 14. देयरफॉर टू टेन थीटा इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस टेन स्क्वायर थीटा 4 अपॉन माइनस 3. वी ऑल्सो टेक लाइक दिस, टेन टू थीटा इज इक्वल टू 4 अपॉन माइनस 3. देयरफॉर टेन टू थीटा इज इक्वल टू कॉस टू थीटा अपॉन साइन टू थीटा अपॉन कॉस टू थीटा. देयरफॉर कॉस टू थीटा इज माइनस 3 बाय 5. दैट इज नाउ वी ऑल्सो टेक अनदर वे, टू टेन स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस 3 टेन थीटा माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0. देयरफॉर टेन थीटा माइनस 2, दीज आर द 4 2 टू जा माइनस 4. देयरफॉर टेन थीटा माइनस 2, टू टेन थीटा प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0, वी गेट टू फैक्टर्स. देयरफॉर टेन टू थीटा इज इक्वल टू 0, टेन टू टेन थीटा माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0, देयरफॉर टेन थीटा इज इक्वल टू 2 और टेन थीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1/2. वी चूज टेन थीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1/2, देन कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू अपॉन रूट 5, साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1 अपॉन रूट 5. इक्वेशन ऑफ रोटेशन, एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स डैश कॉस थीटा माइनस वाई डैश साइन थीटा, वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स डैश साइन थीटा प्लस वाई डैश कॉस थीटा. दैट इज एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2x प्लस वाई डैश अपॉन रूट 5, वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस एक्स डैश प्लस 2y डैश स्क्वायर वाई डैश अपॉन रूट 5. इक्वेशन 2 बिकम्स 11 इन टू इन ब्रैकेट 2x प्लस वाई डैश अपॉन रूट 5 ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर प्लस 4 2x प्लस वाई डैश अपॉन रूट 5 इन नेक्स्ट ब्रैकेट माइनस x प्लस 2y डैश अपॉन रूट 5 प्लस 14 माइनस x इन ब्रैकेट माइनस x प्लस 2y डैश अपॉन रूट 5 ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर माइनस 30 इज इक्वल टू 0. We simplify this equation in this way. We write directly. Root 5 square is 5. 11 by 5, 4 x dash expansion of this. 2x plus y dash bracket square 4x dash square plus 4x dash y dash plus y dash square plus root 5 is 5, 4 upon 5 and multiplication of these two factors minus 2x dash square plus 2 4x dash y dash minus x dash y dash plus y dash square, 2y dash square plus 14 upon 4u minus x dash square minus 4x dash y dash plus 4y dash square minus 30 is equal to 0. Multiply this equation by 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 get cancelled, but here 30, therefore here 150. Expansion of the 11 into 4, that is 44x dash square, 44x dash y dash plus 11y dash square minus 8x dash square, 44 dash 16 plus 16x dash y dash minus 4x dash y dash plus 8y dash square plus here 14x dash square, 14 4 there minus 56x dash y dash plus 14 4 there 56 minus plus 56 y dash square minus 150 is equal to 0. Therefore, product terms are vanishes. Only 44 here x dash square minus 8 x dash, that is here minus 8 and here 14. Therefore, we get 50 plus y dash square 11 plus 8 plus 56 y dash square is equal to 150. 50 x dash square plus 75 y dash square is equal to 150. X dash square upon 3 plus y dash upon 2 is equal to 1. That is x dash square upon root 3 bracket square plus y dash upon root 2 bracket square is equal to 1. Therefore, next we find which is standard form of ellipse. Semi-major axis, that is A, root 3. Semi-minor axis, that is B, root 2. The semi-minor axis, major and minor axis are the lines passing through the center, new origin, 0, 1 and having the slope minus 1 half and 2 respectively. Therefore, the equation of major axis is y minus 1 is equal to minus 1 half x minus 0. Therefore, x plus 2 y minus 2 is equal to 0. Similarly, the equation of major axis is y minus 1 using center 1 0 with slope 2. Here the slope minus 1 half y minus 1 2 x minus 0 2 x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0. For ellipse, b square is equal to a square in bracket 1 minus a square. This where a, b are semi major minor axis respectively. Root 2 bracket square is equal to root 3 bracket square 1 minus e square. Root 2 square is 2, root 3 square is 3, 1 minus e square in bracket. 1 minus in bracket, therefore 1 minus e square is equal to 2 by 3. Therefore e square is equal to 1 minus 2 by 3. E is equal to 1 upon root 3. The length of lattice rectum 2b square upon a. 2 into b is 2, b is 2, root 2, therefore b square is 2, 2 into 2 upon root 3, that is 4 by root 3. It's okay, we stop here.